Brett and Janet Dodd. Give them a warm Tucson welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
You are troubled by the days, you are troubled. You are troubled in a weary ways. You have traveled many days, you have traveled.
When your work is done and you can't rest. By some people even farther north than we used to be from, way up in Canada, about halfway to Alaska, Ferris and Jason Romero. So you'll hear us do some songs by various different duos that we've gotten the privilege to hear and sometimes study with through the years. Here's another one, Mandolin Orange.
Thank you.
Thank you. Samba mandolin orange. Now we're going to do the infamous instrument switch here. It's a double switch. Janet is now performing weightlifting. She used to carry around a stand-up bass, and now she's got something heavier.
I can't believe there's an accordion on this year's shirt. Did you guys see the shirts this year? Whoo-hoo. I don't know why there's an accordion on there, but that's pretty funny. I like that. Like, all the shirts have been great.
So, yeah, we seem to be doing lots of duo songs. We're a duo in many ways, partners for 27 years, three kids, a lot of music, and one of our kids even flew down from Seattle here. So we do have some CDs for sale here. We're working on a second one down in our new place down in Patagonia. And this is a little tune I wrote called Spinning Wheels. This town, my feet won't touch the ground. Desert wind on the East Texas plains. I want to feel that open road as it heals my wounded soul. Memories fade like weather. Yes, spinning wheels, singing on through the night. Yes, spinning wheels, spinning. I've been hanging around, though my roots aren't in the ground, just waiting for the world to come to me. Now that sun is burning bright, that old town is out of sight, the old friends will be singing through the night. Yeah, spinning wheels, my spinning wheels, singing on through the night. Yeah, looking back, it's a dead end railroad track. I'm restless as a Mustang in the wild. Now the road ahead is clear. I will shed a lonesome tear. It's done as done. I've left it all back. Yeah,
I've been lazy and I haven't written any songs, but Brett writes some songs and then I'm really good at giving him tips, otherwise known as complaints or something like that. You know how couplehood is, so it's really nice to
They're always excellent suggestions.
Yeah, and this one he wrote about, except we might not see the words, so good luck.
I don't need those.
You don't need them. Great.
So this is about a little town on the southern Oregon coast that I used to go to and go out salmon fishing. And I went back there in the mid-2000s, and there was no salmon fishing left, so I wrote a little song. Well, there's a little thing.
Hey, there is a dude. There's a dude right there.
It's an age thing. You can't remember the words to your own songs. It's called Dry Dock Prison. You ready? My daddy was a fisherman, he roamed the seas on high. He worked the reefs of the northwest coast till the day he died. Down at the harbor in every silence calls, broken gear lies rusting like leaves in the fall. He'd leave us in the morning before the sun would rise, a silent ghost slipping out with the morning tide. I became a strong young man, off to sea we'd go. Scrub the decks and haul the nets when my daddy told me so.
Steady as a steel below and off to sea we'd go. Through the fog and tumbling seas our families prayed at home. Now the boats sit idle and their gear lies on the shore. Dry dock is a prison from the day that came before. One, two, three, four.
Now by the age of 23, my own boat I did roam. Sock I sell and at the top, big money I brought home. Now I am an old man and the big runs are no more. Cast our nets to the vacant sea, we prayed for the days before.
Steady as a steel below and off to sea we go. Through the fog and tumbling seas our families bring home. Now the boats sit idle and their gear lies on the shore. Dry dock is a prison from the days that came before. It again.
Shops as tourists wander by. The fishermen sit at the bar while others wonder why. To those bankers lurking by, our boats we will not sell. Watch the tide and the ocean swell, we'll fish or go to hell.
Steady as the steel below and off the sea we go. Through the fog and tumbling seas our families prayed at home. Boats sit idle and their gear lies on the shore. Dry dock is a prison from the days that came before.
Thank you so much.
There's even a breeze. Are you guys feeling that breeze? Must have been your fishing song.
Yes, I brought in some northwest breeze in there. Look at this page over here.
So I'll tell you a little bit about this next song. So in the Pacific Northwest, we have a great fiddle tradition, and a great friend of ours, Jadeen Luniker, has two children who are quite successful in the music world. Her son, Terry Luniker, is now the lead fiddle player for the South Austin Jug Band. And prior to that, he was in a band called the South Austin Jug Band, and they would come to Spokane when they weren't tearing it up in Austin. But they do a lot of fast picking songs that we couldn't touch.
So I found the slow one. Yeah, yeah, love it. And by the way, she would be very proud of that last fiddler up here. Holy smokes,
yes,
that was
man.
Amazing. Yeah. And Jug Band, look them up.
4 minutes.
4 minutes? Okay, what do you want to do? Do that and then that?
Yeah.
Okay, I think we got this. All right, you tell them about milk carton kids.
All right. Well, I get capoed here.
Okay, he's capoing. Who's heard of the milk carton kids? Good. Yeah. Love those guys. They have a whole bunch of CDs on there, on the internet for free, too. They're just amazing. So we're just going to do a little cover of them because they're, I don't know how they can be so young and write these words. I just don't have a clue. Oh, well.
They're old.
They're old souls.
Old souls.
Yeah. Love it. Try it again?
Yeah, let's try it again.
All right, 3, 4.
Thank you so much. Thanks, Tucson Kitchen Music Association.
Yes.